Are you ready for art therapy session?
Mm.
Okay, shall we go? My name is May, I'm 33 this year, and I'm a registered art therapist. Art therapy is an integrative psychotherapy that provides a less intrusive approach to allow them to express and communicate what is difficult for them to verbalize. As an art therapist, we support people's creative process to improve their psychological and social emotional well-being. Art therapy can be provided to people from different cultural backgrounds, to children, to adults, and to elderly. It can be in the form of clinical one-on-one sessions or group sessions and experiential workshops. The primary difference from other therapies is the medium we use in the sessions. Other than art materials that we use, we could also incorporate play elements in it, as well as we could bring children out for nature art making. I had a student on the autistic spectrum with high support needs when I was working as an allied educator in school. I got to learn about art therapy and then explore the medium with him. And I saw the spark and joy in him. That was an impactful moment and really got me to think about what I want to focus on in the long run. And that's why I moved on to focus on art therapy and take up the studies. I have a degree in psychology and postgrad diplomas in special education. I move on to take my master's in art therapy in a local institution. It's a 2 years full-time program. I think the value in taking the program locally is that you get to learn in a local setting with clinical supervision and practicum. Depending on my work schedule, I could be traveling around to different places for sessions. So one of them is Clark Rainbow. It is a non-profit organization to support children with chronic illnesses. When I'm not in the sessions, I could be planning intervention plans, sourcing and preparing materials. Also doing research and readings. There's a never-ending list of readings to do. On other times, we could be communicating with therapists, counselors, social workers, psychologists, or even parents and teachers to better understand the child's progress. After a session itself, I will have to clean up, document artworks, write session notes, or sometimes write progress reports.
Besides the interest in creative and visual arts, art therapists are patient and observant. We also have the capacity to empathize with others. If things doesn't work out as planned, we have to be flexible on the spot and then think of like different creative approaches to better support the clients. Art therapists are not art teachers. We look at the process and not at the end product. Art therapists are not psychic. We can't tell you what is wrong or what you should do next just by looking at the artworks.
If you decide to embark on this art therapy journey and you're in a difficult situation or you question yourself, don't give up. It's okay to be overwhelmed, but please be mindful and take care of your own personal well-being. Self-care is very important in order to better support the clients that you see. Remember your core and trust the process.